Hi YouTube, and welcome to another video from Rich Co Photo. As you can see, we're just joining the queue for the ferry, and we will be off real soon onto the ferry and across to the Isle of Wight. And we decided to go across there for the half-term holidays in the UK and just see what it was like and have a bit of a break. It's been a long time since I've been to the island on pleasure anyway, so it'd be nice to spend some time with family. So I'm going to speed this video up from time to time, just as you can see all the traffic whizzing past there. And then down, I was told to go down to aisle 10, if I can remember. I'm sat in the studio now putting this together. Yeah, I think it was aisle 10, here we go, just down to aisle 10. Now what I'm going to do is just speed the video up a bit through to when we actually join the ship. You can see some of the cars coming down. The ferry's actually got two decks on it now. So you can see the ferry's coming down there in the right hand corner. The car's coming down off the back, and it's got a bottom section as well, and they go off to the other side. So we are moving forward. Got right to the front and they stopped me from going off, and then let everybody else go, and then they got back to me eventually and let me on, which worked out quite well, because as you'll see, I ended up right at the front of the ship ready to get off when we got the other side. And here we go. If we went straight on, there's the ramp directly in front of us now, so you would go down there and turn left and go up onto the ramp to the top deck. But this being a Saturday morning, it's a busy time for them, so the boat was very full when we got on it. Here we go. Driving through the back doors, or the doors anyway, and then aisle 5. So thanks for watching. I hope you found this interesting. Please subscribe if you like, leave a comment. You have a great day.